Erik Compton at the par 3 second, playing a lot of break and getting it absolutely right, holding from the fringe. 6 under, just 2 off the lead, in a tied for 6th position.